Hey guys, welcome to another Prisma 3D tutorial. Well, in this video, I'll be showing you how to animate water in Prisma 3D. Well, in the app, there are mainly three ways to make water. First of all, we can just get a cube, make it really big, then color it blue. Or you can just do it.